You are dead. You are dead. Welcome to our LOL to Diamond series in Gear of West server. This time, after your request, I'm going to play with our Veigar, with the strongest Veigar build that you can possibly imagine. We are playing mid lane against Yasuo. Wait, where are the mid laners? Okay, we are playing mid lane against Yasuo. This is going to be very fun. It's so interesting. Oh my, I made a mistake. I hit Yasuo instead of the creep. So, you are going to see something totally amazing. What you need to do with Veigar is just to focus on the creeps and become stronger as the time passes. It's just insane what you can do late game. And I'm going to show you just that. Can you use that? Oh my. For 1 HP, by the way. That was pretty unlucky. I'm going to play with my E to have the extra stun just in case that this guy wants to fight me. So right now we already got 7 bonus up. Amazing, right? Just amazing. Can you get that? I'm going to wait. If possible, you need to hit this guy as well and get extra up, not only from the crit, but also from your pox. It's just so worth. If you can do that, it's going to be just amazing. So, this is the first game that we are doing in this series. Wait a sec, little friend. Instant flash, perfect. Instant flash, and I made a mistake with my W. By the way, I needed to hit it the moment Namumu were coming towards me, but I didn't expect for him to actually hit the Yasuo. So that's why I didn't use it. Oh my. I didn't use it faster, but it's okay. So we need to focus on just getting our stacks, nothing more. And we're going to be okay. No, you're not going to hit me with that. That's amazing. Already almost 20 stacks. Extra up for us to do extra damage. Okay, we need this. I'm going to lose this. I can just last hit that. So I'm going to focus on getting the other creeps. Remember that farm is the most important thing. And also to poke him is important, but I can't do that right now. So let's just focus here. I'm going to get that quite easily. 2 more up for me. So we need to poke him to stack our mana flow. But this guy is keep poking me as well. It's strange. He's a main Yasuo, by the way. So this game is going to be very interesting. Going to be very interesting because we are going to play against someone that knows what he's doing with his champion. My, take this guy out. Yeah. I lost it because of that, but it's okay. Yeah, you're not going to kill me. Actually, you are going to kill me. My bad. I didn't expect to actually die, but I think I got extra damage from red buff, I'm not sure. Okay, let's get our Doran together with our Tom and go meet to have fun. That relax, little friend, I'm going to be okay. Help top. Help them top, they got problems. So right now we got everything we need to instantly kill him if we want. We are so lucky that we got the kill from Yi, because we need to stack our ultimate hunter as well, so it's super important. So let's continue here. We got our 3 rings. That means that we're going to have infinite amount of mana, so we can easily just poke this guy all the time. I'm going to get that, and I'm going to do this. You took a tower shot, little friend. You took a tower shot for free. It's a shame that I don't have my ultimate to kill you, friend. It's a shame. So for now, let's just get everything. He's not going back because he got red buff and he thinks that he's going to be powerful. Yeah. Stay here and relax. I didn't calculate the damage from Ignite. That was my only problem. My only problem there. So let us focus here and see what we can do. It's a shame that we don't have Ravenous Hunter for the extra sustain. But Ultimate Hunter is going to be very, very worth, especially in full late game that you're going to instantly kill them all. Let's just full push. Wait, wait. Like this. And we need to stay here. So let's see what we're going to do. We still got... He's going this way. He's not going to do that. It's okay, it's okay. So we need to keep spamming our skills and keep stacking our mana flow. Mana flow is super important. It's going to give you an insanely big amount of mana regen. So this is something you need to focus on. This guy managed to kill me, so he's going to play aggressive for sure. Let's hit him to deactivate his shield and then wait. You did a very good job. You did a very good job, friend. So what now? I'm going to use this. I'm going to wait. Can I hit him? I can. It's the same. So let's see. I'm going to continue here. I don't really mind to go and help them. I just need focus on farming. Vega is about farming. The better you're farming, the... Can you hit Yuan's? That. Never mind that, little friend. Wait a sec. Wait a sec, that was a little bad. That was a little bad. Who used his ignite? Someone used his ignite before, right? Who used his ignite on me? That was strange. I didn't expect for him to actually have igniter. So let's go back. Let's go back and get our item. We're going to play with our full magic pen build. So we need this, we need our boots. Now that we don't have our flash, it's super important to get our boots of speed. Because you're going to have extra movement speed bonus to just run for your life while fighting Yasuo. So the good thing is that we managed to kill him and get the stack. When you are killing a champion, you are getting 5 stacks instead of 1. So imagine that we already got 62 up. This is just crazy. This champion is crazy. I can't understand why this champion is so powerful. From early game to full late, you are going to just destroy them all. I'm going to hit this a little bit. We need this. And we need to get the stack. I'm going to level up my aim to have enough time to have enough time to apply the damage. That's perfect. We're going to continue like that and continue stacking. Faker is like Nasus. You just need. I didn't hit that right. Faker is like Nasus, you just need to keep stacking and then you are going to destroy them all. Of course, Faker is more powerful than Nasus, especially with our build. You are going to see something amazing. We're going to get that 71 up already and we're going to wait. We are going to wait. Go back, go back. I can't help you there. I can't help you there and I don't really need to help you. I'm going to get this or not. We need to continue stacking. They are going for Drake. The only thing for sure that I know. Come on, come on, I need this. Perfect. They are going for Drake, yeah. This guy's dead. And I'm going this way. Where is it? Where is this? Okay. Let's go here. Let's go here. I got my ultimate, I got everything. So it's not going to be a problem. Does use this. Oh my, you did great. You did great, but you are going to still die. You are going to still die. I didn't expect for him to use his dust towards us behind the wind wall there. That was amazing actually. A true Yasuo main, right? A true Yasuo main. Let's farm a little bit. So I don't have my ultimate to kill Yi, But I got my ignite and I got my stun, so this is going to be easy. The funny thing about Veigar is that with your basic attacks, you are going to do so much damage to the towers. Check this out. 124 damage from your basic attacks as mates. This is just crazy. This is just crazy. Okay, I'm going to get that. I need to get this as well. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We need that. And we need to run. Perfect. We got everything we need. We are going to play with our full magic pen Cho'Gath build. So that means that we are going to build later on proto build as well. It's going to help you a lot. You can't even imagine how powerful proto build is on this champion, because you are going to have an insanely big amount of up. So even the proto build dash is going to do so much damage that it's going to be crazy. So let's see. I'm going to continue here. You need to be careful, friend. You need to be careful. I can't get the other one. You need to be careful there. They might come to me. I don't know why I'm Mumu helping. Told you, friend, told you. Told you that you need to be careful. Of course. Of course, only Yasuo went there. Where is the other guy? Okay, let's do just farm. Right now I got my ultimate. I got my stun, so even if he comes here, you just need to aim on you, they like that. Just like that. That's why you need to not play with. Take this out. Check this out. You just need to aim your E on you and wait for this guy to use his Q. The moment he will use his Q, just go all in and kill him. So I'm going to spam my skills right now. I got everything I need. I got mana flow, so no need to be afraid of using our skills. I got Lost Chapter as well. So we can just do that and hit you a little bit, friend. I got my Ignite, remember that. If you don't know that. So he's going to just die. He's going to just die. We got our Ignite. He thought that I'm going to use my Ignite on Yi probably, but he didn't expect for me to actually still have it and kill this guy. It's so easy to predict their moves. With Veigar, it's just so easy. Especially when you are playing against Yi. It's just free win. Free win. I'm gonna get that. Let's use this. I can't get the tower gold. That's my only problem. I can't get the tower gold for this. But I'm going to get the tower either way. I'm going to use a ward here. It's gonna be helpful. Let's get that. First tower? No. Not first tower. Okay. Let me go back. Let's see the item stop. Swap. Let me against Ornn. Don't go top bot lane. We are going to do the same thing as our Cho'Gath. We are going to swap with the top lane this time, because this guy is playing with armor. Let me solo. He's playing with full armor. It's free for me. We are going to do the same thing. We got a full lad top laner, Nasus. So the enemy top laner played with full armor. So we are going to swap with the Nasus. And I'm going to destroy Ornn instantly. Check the damage out. I'm going to instantly kill him. Go back, go back. Go back, little friend. Let's go back. You are dead. You are dead, I told you. That's the reason we are going to do so much damage. Go bot, friend. Go bot. He don't have any up magic resist item, so that's why it's going to be so easy to destroy him. And that's why you need to always use your power against your enemies. Just like that. It's just simple. I'm going to let him do, get that. And we are going to get the tower. Let me solo here, please. He's keep ignoring me. And I don't know why. What are you even doing? No. Why? Why you don't want to free win, my friend? What is this? Okay, we already got 150 up. So right now we need to keep destroying them. Go back. Go back. We can instantly delete them without our ultimate. What are you doing, guys? What are you even doing? Yeah, I can't really help them. No. And you just get up. Get this and help them. And just kill you as well. Amazing, right? The damage is just a little too big. It's just a little too big. So we died only one time, but we are keep destroying them all. Let's hope they are not going to surrender instantly. Because I want to test this build a little longer. Go back, go back, go back, go back. Just let me have fun. So right now we got... Take these guys out. Right now we got the goal to get our protobelt. We're going to do that, I told you. Protobelt and an elixir. Just like that. Let's continue here. I'm going here to stack my Q a little bit. I'm going to stack my Q easily. I think I can kill them instantly. Actually, I can. Oh, my, I'm bad. I'm bad. I'm going to get this. Never mind, I'm not going to get anything. Just kill this thing. This is not even normal. How they are surviving with so little HP. So I'm going back right now, and then I'm going bot. We need to play against Zorn, I told you. So Protobelt is going to give you extra HP, cooldown reduction, and extra dust. It's like having a flash. Let me solo, please. Go meet then Baron. Just let me solo here. Just let me solo here. Come on, guys, come on. Do me this favor, it's not that bad. I just want for my teammates to go and push mid, to bait them to go there. And then we're going to see. Yeah, the true bronze player. No need to be aggressive towards them, friends. No need to be aggressive. So we're going to continue. I'm going to stay here. We got vision here. I'm going to put a ward here and wait for someone to come in death. Come on, come on. Never mind. I'm not going to wait. Let's just full push and hit in the next push. We're going to hit here right now. Let's wait, let's wait. Just like that. I don't think they are going to do anything, so let's just full push. What are you doing, guys? Will no one will come here to death. That's things. That's things. So right now you got everything you need. It's just insane what you can do right now with this champion. Because we got 2000 HP. 2000 HP and almost 500 of 500 up. Time to kill this guy. Okay, let's run. Let's run for our life. This guy is playing a little too aggressive. Oh. You're not going to continue. Okay, who took the triple? Lux. Not going to be a problem. I'm going to use this. Let's keep poking this guy. We need a little more damage to instantly one-shot him with our ultimate. Right now he's ready. He's ready to die. No. I'm going to use his W. You're dead. Oh my god. Now you are dead. Now you are dead. Remember what you need to do. You just need to do this. Oh my god, he played that amazingly well. He played that amazingly well. I didn't hit him with my stun. That was a mistake. That's the logic behind this, but you need to also apply that in practice. That was very bad from me. Okay, let's continue. We're going to continue following our build. Doesn't matter what they are doing. We made a mistake, but mistake happens. You need to always, always remember that. That you will do mistakes. And you are going to always fail sometimes, but you, after that, you are going to be incredibly powerful. This is what you need to do. So we managed to get Baron. Let me blue and continue. So right now we got our next item. Probably we are going to play with Void Staff after this. We're not going to finish Line Andres, but it's okay. We need the extra HP that it gives and the extra bonus damage from this item. So we're going to use this. I can't believe that I died from Yin. That was a big mistake. A big mistake, but he played that amazingly well to actually use his W to avoid the damage. It was just amazing. Okay, just die already. Just die already, my little crap. He wanted to steal that. Oh my god. Come on, little friend, you can do better than this. So let's see what we're going to do. I got my rhythm right now. We are pretty unlucky that we didn't E earlier. We don't have vision. Go, 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 go. Go in, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid of these guys. We're going to keep spamming. And we're going to keep waiting. Use this here and just kill this guy together with this guy. And you are ready. Wait. That was so bad. That was so bad. I used my flash for this. You are dead. Come on, my little friend. You are taking all the kills. Let me have some fun as well. Of course, we are keep taking. We are keep taking our stack, so it's okay. We shall have. I need this or not? Oh yeah, I'm going to get that. So let me get this or not. Let's go this way. Who is alive? Yasuo. Oh my god. We forced Yasuo to leave the game. That's not even fair. I know. I know. We forced this guy to leave the game, guys. Why is that? Why is that? Because he died a little more times than he expected. I'm going to use that. Take this out. We're going to farm. We're going to farm in both lanes. I don't have enough to get my Void Staff. We need our Void Staff to apply as much damage as possible instantly. It's going to be so powerful. So right now I'm going to use this here. I'm going to just go to kill Ornn. He will do the mistake. I'm pretty sure about that. He will do the mistake to continue here. We got our ultimate, we got everything, so normally we can kill him. Normally we can kill him. But he's not coming here. So we're going to just use that. And continue. We need a lot of gold for this. That's my only problem right now, that I need a lot of gold. I need a lot of gold for this. Yeah, that. Perfect. Now we need to go with the team. Wait for me, wait for me. I'm coming. I'm coming there, I'm coming. The funny thing is that we don't have the top laner with us. So check this out. 42 seconds for your ultimate without having 40% cooldown reduction. You won me, and I don't have my stun or my flash, so we need to be careful. I'm going to use this here. He's going to instantly die. That was so close. That was so close. This. Remember that he won me. Yeah, you got this. I couldn't instantly kill him with my ultimate, that was strange. Yeah, you are dead. You are dead. We managed to do a very good job, guys. Very good job. We forced the Yasuo to leave the game. GG Wellplayed All. GG Wellplayed All. That was amazing. That was amazing. I don't know. I really love Veigar. And whoever suggests Veigar, you did a very good job. For me to play Veigar again, it was amazing. I'm going to honor Amumu because normally I went for jungle autofill, so Amumu did a favor to me to swap roles. He did a very good job. So Jewel Blade Doll, we have fun. Add your next game. So of course we died 2 times. We didn't play that good. We could do better. But we managed to do the most damage dealt. It was normal, of course, for us to do the most damage because we are Veigar. Veigar is doing an insanely big damage. So let's do damage thinking. Yeah, we are not tank enough to take damage. Of course, we only died 2 times. Let's see. We couldn't poke them that much because they were a little too dead most of the times. But you can see the power of our runes. We played with Ghost Poro to have extra vision around the bushes, especially for mid lane. It's very useful because you only got two wards and they got six different ways to gank you. They can go from the two bushes, from above the wall, from both sides. So you need the Ghost Poro for the extra vision. It's just so helpful. So helpful because the moment that it's going to spot an enemy, it's going to give you up as well. That was amazing, right? Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Now you need to decide what I'm going to play next. Decide something interesting and decide something cheap. Because we don't have enough blue essence to unlock champions. So you need to decide something that is going to trick us and is not going to force this guy to leave the game again. Poor little Yasuo, not my fault. The classic Yasuo players. From silver to diamond, the same guys. Thanks for watching. See you all in the next episode, guys.